By the authority vested in me, by the Constitution and the laws of this state, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. It is my honor to be the first to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Chad Phillips.